For my goaltender, I'd pick Carey Price because he's the best goalie ever to live. Defenseman, I would probably have Bobby Orr because he's one of the greats. Shea Weber because of his shot. Forward, I'd have Patrick Kane because he sees the ice better than anyone. Wayne Gretzky because he is the great one. And then I'd have to go with Wendell Clark because, you know, he's that tough in your face kind of old school hockey player.